With Finn McMissile gone, who can stop us now? With Finn McMissile gone, who can stop us now?